Right now, there are fewer animals inside the Baldwin County Animal Shelter than years past, and shelter director Kim Peacock hopes it stays that way, but she has a fear about what may happen when the state reopens.
Whenever everybody goes back to work, kids go back to school, they start back their normal activities, that they now have this new family member that is going to need to have, you know, the care, you know, is not going to stop. It's going to need to continue, and will they have time?
From 135 animals at peak capacity down to under 100 now is a big deal.
We are down to a record number of 56, which the shelter has not been at in this history of owning it.
She's trimmed her staff over the last few weeks, and they're still able to offer adoptions while keeping a safe distance. The community has really pulled together to keep supplies coming in during tough times, too.
We are having an issue that even though we have really great vendors and a lot of other companies are going to be same vendors, we were asking for people if they had bleach, if they wanted to bring the bleach. You know, we're just using that as a secondary type cleaning product.
Dog and cat food has been dropped off at the shelter's gates a few times recently, so it's all been good news, and they're hoping it stays that way. In Summerdale, I'm Blake Brown, WKRG News 5.